I don't know what is wrong with us. If presidents of countries are testing positive for COVID, if celebrities, if billionaires, even well notable people in the society are testing and dying of COVID, what is it? It is not gonorrhea. It is not some sexually transmitted disease. It's a virus. And it's going about. There's nothing to be ashamed of. When I did my video and posted it, a lot of people were telling me, oh, you are bold, though, that you came out with it. Why should I be afraid that I had COVID and I survived it? You spread the word. And then the other people that are now saying, oh, for you to have come out to say that you had COVID, it means that you were paid. Now, they go pay you. Say you get disease, they will pay anybody when you talk and will pay. And any governor, and I'm not even any governor that says there is no COVID is a fool. Any governor that says there's no COVID or anybody that says there's no COVID is a big fool. You see, let me tell you, these are the people that are part of the problems. People that are part of the problems across the world, 300,000 people have died in America. Abba Kyari died. You think if there's no COVID, government will let Abba Kyari die? It's somebody that's as important to the government. So just to tell you that people who do not believe are the ones that are putting themselves in danger. You can say you don't believe, but so just stay away from people who believe. Stay away from people who believe. Just stay away. Don't come and use your reggae to spoil our blues.